World's largest hat finally makes it to the beach. Steam it. It covers me from the sun. It was a bit windy, but we got some great shots.